Remember, kids, when playing with sparklers, always put your hot end in a bucket.